Who are you?
How annoying.
Move. Who are you?
Come. How annoying.
I saw that.
What? That was... Looks like that monster ran off somewhere. Anyway, the next memory we find will be the last for this part of the cage. We're almost there, child. Just keep going.
As the woman exits her prison, she beholds a town stained red with both flame and blood. She is in a strange land, one she does not recognize. But she must find her sister. The woman runs and runs and runs.
You You should leave before I change my mind.
Ready yourselves.
That's a child. Upon hearing the wail, she dashes toward the sound. The thing standing before her was once her sister. But now, all trace of her former self has been lost to the Sorting.
You should leave before I change my mind.
Her transformed little sister trembles, as if trying to remember something. The moment her sister is cut down in front of her, the woman loses all control. Even when her enemies are no more than mangled hunks of flesh, she cannot stop. Finally, the woman cradles her sister in her arms and gazes at her blood-stained face. Their hair, once dark as night itself, was now pure white. Yet the hairpin still glinted from atop the sister's head. The woman was alone, her fate was sealed, and so she swore a vow to her sister. The fires of her revenge would rage until they consumed the entire kingdom.
People need goals and hopes in order to live their lives. And for her, revenge was itself a form of hope. Hope, the spirit of desire and the drive to move forward. There are still many things you need to reclaim. Come now. The next fragment is waiting for you. Oh my! This is Mama's room. Dear me, it looks like we have trouble again. Mama will have to deal with this on her own. I sense dark foes on the other side of that door.